Guys, today we will, well, this week we're going to be doing a video on the kingdom, the golden box, kingdom royal honey for him, 20 gram. Okay. We are doing the white tipped wings. That's what we have in stock as of right now for this week. So I'm going to go ahead. It's, what time is it right now? So it's 11:03 right now in the morning. So I'm going to go ahead, 11:03 in the morning. I usually take them at night just because I don't like waiting. I just like to take it at night, wake up feeling the next day revived, rejuvenated. I didn't do that yesterday. I haven't touched this since my last video, which is on the Utamax. I haven't touched any of the royal honey. So I make sure that I can see exactly what's the difference. Enough talking. Tastes wonderful. Little barkiness. But tastes good. I'm gonna go down a little bit of glass of milk with it to flush it down, get it in the system, and I'll see you guys in a few hours. So today is day number two of the Kingdom Royal Honey review. I woke up today feeling amazing, pumped. This will be the last video I do for reviews of my products because it's just too much. I can't sit there and have a raging heart on for the whole day, for 2 days. It's too much. It really is. It's that strong. And it's like the smallest little sensations or stimulation and that's it. It's up for whatever. And it's just something I can't keep up with. Other than that, honey really feels good for pumps, energy. I feel a lot better today than I did yesterday. Yesterday, you could not pay me to work out. Today, I feel like working out. So, no change in diet besides you just had the honey. Other than that, I feel great. And that's my son, my newborn. Thank you, guys, and visit royalhoneyinfected.com. So, that's the review, the end of the review for the white-tipped wings Kingdom Royal Honey. Okay? Seems right here. Kingdom Royal Honey. Check it out, royalhoneyamerica.com. Peace out.